It's pretty clear the president served in the Senate and not in the House of Representatives, because, of course, in the House we have the 5-minute rule.